Following on from the proposal of a match against Chris Cyborg, Nikki Bella decided to jokingly ask for the help of Henry Cejudo, resuming the back and forth between the duo. MJF, who has been tipped for superstardom by many within the wrestling community, decided to take a light-hearted shot at Tony Khan. In the season premiere of Total Bellas last night, Nikki Bella opened up about how hard it's been to process her breakup with John Cena, and she broke down crying while talking about it. She started by explaining what it was like to move out of his house. "My breakup's been a very difficult thing. I don't even know if I can get through it," she said before continuing on. "Moving all my stuff out is just, it makes it closure, and I think that's the hardest part when you move out and you shut the door and you give someone your keys, that just shuts the door to your heart, to that love, and to the memories. No new memories will be made, which is so hard to think about." Even though she was obviously struggling with the split when this was filmed, one of the main plots of the rest of the season is her trying to date and rebound after ending things with John. Fast forward a few months to present day, and she's reportedly dating her Dancing with the Stars partner Artem Chigvintsev. Fans spotted them at a farmer's market in December, looking super cute. Needless to say, the rest of this season will be very interesting. You can watch Total Bellas Sunday nights at 9 p.m. on E!